right, it's time to get this show on the road. Welcome to Oktoberfest. Can we hear you out there? We are, of course, here to celebrate the opening of the best road in the world, Keystone Parkway. Let's hear a big round of applause for Keystone Parkway. Now, as we all know, we needed all of you to be faithful to Merchant Square Mall, and we want to give you a big thanks for doing that. All the merchants here who are sponsoring today's activities definitely appreciate the fact that you hung in there. The road is open. It's time to buy today. So let's give all the merchants a round of applause for their patience and hanging in there, and it's certainly all going to be worth it. All right, we have a great show planned for you all day today. Certainly, I know you're all here for Polka Boy, but first, we've got a great dance contest prepared for you, sponsored by Five Star Dance Studio. I want to welcome to our stage Tyler, who will serve as your MC for the biggest, greatest Dancing with the Carmel Stars.
All right, welcome this evening. How are you guys doing? Yeah. All right, are you ready to see some good polka? Yeah. Okay, so first up, we have JC Mitchell dancing with his five-star instructor, Nicole. All right, how are you doing?
Good, how are you?
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Ready, I'm ready.
Okay, so what brings you out to participate in this event today?
Well, the fire department was looking for a sucker, and they found me, and I volunteered to step up and be the star and represent the fire department.
All right. Are you ready?
I don't have much of a choice now.
All right. Let's go ahead and take your places.
Take out the papers and the trash.
Next to me. Oh, we're going to be facing that direction. All right, what brings you out here today?
Look at this. Just out here to have a good time tonight.
All right, now what is it that you do that you were picked to be part of this event?
I volunteered for this event. You believe that?
Okay, all right. All right, are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's do this. Music, please. Woo! Again, that was Jordan and his five-star instructor, Danielle. Thank you very, very much. Next up, we have Diana Cordray. With Jeremiah. All right, let's step up here. Now, Diana, what brings you out here today?
I'm representing women over 40.
Women over 40, okay. And what is it that you do that brings you part of this event?
I love to dance.
Yes.
Any dance, yes.
All right, are you ready? How's it been working with Jeremiah?
Oh, he's just a pain, but I'm putting up with him.
Oh, okay. All right, so let's go ahead and take a gander. And music, please. He did this last year as well. How we doing, Jeff?
Good. Just no smoking. Fire department, I'm feeling a little dry.
All right. What brings you back out here for a second year in a row?
Tavia.
How's she been doing?
I think she's been doing great. Let's give a round of applause for Tavia. She caught...
All right. So then... This is Jeff dancing with his five-star instructor, Tavia. Okay, next up is our final dancer. We have Randy Sorrell and his five-star instructor, Natalie. So, what brings you out today?
I'm representing three groups.
Three groups,
all the men under 40. Carmel Rotary Club, because if I don't mention them, I'll get a huge fine.
Okay.
And the Carmel Chamber of Commerce.
Oh, all right, okay, now we know why you're here. Okay, you guys ready to do this? Okay.
Go, Randy!
Oh, that's so pretty.
Are you sorry?
wrong song.
No, it's not.
Shake your bum.
That's what we came out to see.
Shake your bum.
Winner with a Merch a Square package, a $50 Marsh gift card, a $20 Mellow Mushroom gift card, and a first place trophy goes, I guess you guys know who it is by now. Yeah, Randy. Woo! Okay, one final bow from all of our participants, please. One final bow. Go ahead. Didn't they do a great job, guys? Takes a lot of courage to be able to get out here and dance in front of everybody. Thank you very, very much.
All right, big round of applause for all of our dancers and Five Star Studio for sponsoring this. Was that a lot of fun? Did everybody have a good time? All right, are you guys ready for Polka Boy? All right, back by popular demand. The world famous Polka Boy, let's bring it.